another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack. Attack! Ready yourself! Atreus, to me. Okay, what's good? You take care now.
attack. Focus up, boy.
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rockstall of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
This was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the Rokestole at Valkyr's then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path. We took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
So what'd you find out there? Whatever. Sure, I'm open. Come back soon with more crap you found. Let's do it. What you need. What else? Next time, I guess. Let's get to it. Later, then.
We have Air, the healer.
About strange.
Air was strange, as a matter of fact. Very quiet, very calm. Where her sisters were violent rapids, Air was a gentle spoon. Healed the wounds of both mortals and gods. And even a certain all-knowing sage who once drank too much and fell off a mountain. Not my proudest moment.
Ah!
Get up, brother!
Now you're talking. Later then.